but the question is clear. Let me ask you, where does everybody go when they go? Where does everybody go when they go? Where does everybody go when they go? Let me ask you, where does everybody go when they go? Where does everybody go when they go? Where does everybody go when they go? Let me ask you. May the light be upon me. May I feel in my bones that I am enough. I can make anywhere home. My fingers are clenched, my stomach's in knots. My heart, it is racing, but afraid I am not. Nothing to fear. I know that I'll be ready when the devil is near. 'Cause I am here. I am here. All of this wrong, but I'm still right here. I don't have the answers, but the question is clear. Let me ask you.
Today is Tuesday, September 13th. My name is Mikey. Welcome to the BMS Martin News Show.
My name is Kyler. Happy birthday to Aiden Liss. Have fun.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Griffin volleyball game team plays at home against Hilton Head Middle at 6 p.m.
Griffin football starts tomorrow against McCracken Middle at 6 p.m. We're excited for another amazing season.
This week's vocabulary words are categorize and cite. Categorize means organize into groups, and cite means to show where in the text you got your answer.
Have a terrific Tuesday. Thanks for watching. Ever tried to eat a clock?
I don't know. What?
It's time consuming.
Ha ha ha.